There you go!
Preparation for this game, this week's game?
I don't know, just tried to get lucky, you know? I mean, I'll tell you, we beat them pretty good the first time, and I knew that was going to be very upsetting, and I know their coach, and I have mad respect for their system, and I knew they were going to come back ready to go. And we put some wrinkles in, too, but it made it hard to even do the wrinkles because they brought the heat. They brought it right through the kitchen, and so we had to come up with a few things that we thought would work and outlast them. And we
going into halftime, it was 14-14. What was the message you sent your team out to into the second half?
Well, I didn't do a lot of messaging. We did a lot of changing. We got, tried to get a couple things that were going to work. It drew up a play at the half that came out and scored on the first play. So that's when we're going to get lucky sometimes and just pick the right play, right?
Right.
And we just kind of tried to make some adjustments because they came out totally different than they played us the first time. And I knew that Coach Pertino was going to do that. It was going to be a battle. And we just had to fight and find some ways to hang on to them big guys. Golly.
Well, Coach, knowing that you won the championship, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling pretty good. I'm probably going to shed some tears when it all hits me. And I love these kids. You know, we've been 3 years in this system. We're trying to make it more of a program, not just a tool. And they bought in.
You actually got in the song.